Mississippi doctors are eager to get shots into the arms of children ages 5 to 11 after the CDC approved the Pfizer vaccine for them. The state health department recently ordered 51,000 doses for the 5 to 11 age group, dispersing them throughout county health departments and healthcare providers in the coming days. Now, that dose, just one-third of the adolescent and adult dosage. Doctors say children could experience some symptoms from the shot.
The soreness at the site is the main thing. They may have a little mild symptoms of body aches, maybe a little fatigue, but nothing out of the ordinary.
Now, if you'd like to schedule an appointment to get your child vaccinated, you can go to the State Department of Health website, or you can schedule through the hotline at the number that you see on your screen.